Fantastic stuff. That was the Basement Boys with Gotta Hold On. And I have to say, when I did the introduction for that particular track, I actually got it wrong. There's another group called the Basement Boys who are from Australia. That wasn't them. That was the Basement Boys from Baltimore, Maryland. They're an American music production team. And that was Mudfoot Jones on vocals there, that remix. So there we go. Just goes to show, it doesn't matter how cool your name is, there's always going to be other people who end up using it. I actually found there's another DJ called DJ Awesome Wells recently, who lives in a town really quite close to me, and apparently he's a massive druggie and like just has a terrible reputation for turning up to gigs pilled off his face. So yeah, there we go. But apparently he doesn't DJ anymore. Anyway, that's a story for another time. Thank you ever so much for listening to me today. I really, really appreciate it, as always. Like I say, anything you guys can do to help me share this great music with more people on any social networks or just in person, letting people know about this radio station, it's always really, really greatly appreciated. For now, though, this is me, DJ Orson Welles, signing off. I hope you all have a fantastic weekend, and I will see you all again next week for another edition of the official Discord radio show on Wednesday, and of course, Swing Brother Swing on Thursday. As I'm sure you all know by now, I love you all.
You've been listening to a broadcast from Pushing Underground Radio. Thank you for supporting the show.